So this is the famous cave at Kirkdale. When I first visited here, the workmen had broken through a stalagmitic crust and uncovered a trove of bones underneath.
At first I thought the bones were the victims of the Great Flood, washed into the cave as the waters receded. But after I returned to Oxford and examined them in more detail, I found they'd all been chewed by hyenas like this one. Clearly the hyenas were living in the cave.